All right, here we go. Top of the fifth inning. ONC leading 7-2 in game two. Matt Albert up to the plate, hits a fly ball to the center fielder for the first out.
Here, bud. Let's go.
Sam Ellis now at the plate. One away here in the top of the fifth inning. First pitch is outside, ball one. Outside corner, strike one, one and one. Cam Wright on deck for ONC. Sam Ellis trying to get on base. Comfortable 7-2 lead for ONC, but you never know. There is a hit down to the third baseman. Long throw over to first.
Oh, he missed it.
First baseman misses the ball. But runner is not able to advance past first base, so it's a single. Cam right now up to bat. One away, one on. Top of the sixth inning. ONC leading 7-2 in game two on Saturday. First pitch is a strike, throw down to second base, not in time, runner is safe. 0-1 on Cam Wright, the batter. Sam Ellis on second.
Relax here, relax. Stay loose.
Certainly will be looking to steal third. He's been caught stealing a number of times, but here's a pitch, here's a hit to the second baseman. To the first baseman for the out, advances the runner to third. So Sam Ellis now standing on third base with two out, and Nolan Hobbins, number 45, up to bat for ONC here in the top of the fifth inning. Did I say sixth inning? I meant fifth inning. Top of the fifth inning. First pitch is outside for ball one. Outside, I know that's right, it's called a strike on the outside corner, one and one. Fouled off, strike two. Ball and two strikes, two out. Fly ball to left field, caught for the third out. That's the end of the top of the fifth inning. No runs, one hit for ONC. And we move to the bottom of the fifth inning. With ONC leading 7-2 here in game two.
I told the badge was both teams, brass bone down to the left at the plate. Not their father, I don't care what they do. Some of those kids can bring a ball to the plate. And I said, the ball down on the inside, off the plate, and a ball and a half on the outside. I said, not on the plate. Especially from an angle like that. You can't see squats on only height.
Thank you. Oh, that one was 307?
Yeah, 307, 505.
So we got 440 now. We got 27 now.
Yeah. Next game, I think what time you said 6?
They were supposed to start at 4 right now, right?
Start at 6.
Yeah.
They're in close to the hour.
Yeah. Alright, ready to go here with the bottom of the 5th inning. Game 2. ONC still leading by a score of 7-2. Strike. It's a walk. Nobody out, bottom of the 5th inning, runner on first for Kingston. This pitch is a strike called.
There you go, Will!
0-1. To change on the camera. It's 0-2. Throw over to first base, not in time, runner is back safely. Pitcher checks the runner, looks in, swing and a miss, strike 3.
Big Willie style, Big Willie style, bud.
It's 2 away here in the bottom of the 5th inning. Oh, Runner on first, throw over to first. Runner back safely. Two out here in the bottom of the fifth inning. Two. Throw over to first again, not in time. It's a close one. Runner's back safe. Zoom over there, but low down the second base runner is safe. Just one away. There were two out, but just one. In the dirt.
Nope, nope.
Ball one.